Weather Channel.
The time.
6 a.m.
The place.
The Weather Channel.
The man.
Al Roker.
Wake up with Al. Now, your local on the 8s.
Currently, the temperature is 53 degrees under partly cloudy skies. Here's our local Doppler radar. Tonight, partly cloudy skies, low 46, winds north-northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And on Sunday, generally sunny, high 68, winds northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And Sunday night, clear to partly cloudy skies, low 43, winds north-northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And on Monday, partly to mostly cloudy, high 61, winds east-northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Our week ahead.
Welcome back to PM Edition. You know, the big story tonight is parts of the north central U.S. that are seeing a taste of real winter weather this weekend.
Yeah, pretty much went from shorts right into snow shovels.
That's, I know.
Yeah, it was a big transition. And some folks, I'm sure, are not happy about it. But a lot of areas actually had seen some pretty substantial snowfall. A number of those actually record snowfall as well as record temperatures.
And people in Minneapolis are seeing snow a little early this year. In fact, a lot of those folks are going to be watching those flakes fly as the week goes on.
Oh, yeah. Remember those scenes of scraping off your windshield? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Well, our eyewitness viewers have been making sure they capture the sight. Cindy Carver of Fremont, Nebraska, sent in these shots of her dog hanging out in the snow. What a little cutie there, enjoying it. And also, you can see a pretty decent amount of snowfall there in the background. Now, remember, you see it, send it. You can email us your pictures and video at eyewitness@weather.com, and you just might see them right here on air. And now for more on the forecast and the wintry forecast, some of these areas with some snowfall right now. Here's Sam.
I was just enjoying looking at that picture, Cindy's dog. It looks like an Airedale. They're the coolest dogs in the world. They're so smart and they're so majestic. Anyway, look like he was enjoying the snow, that's to be sure. Hey, we do have the cold temperatures out here tonight. It does look like a January evening instead of early October. Casper at 19 degrees, Denver only in the mid-20s. Of course, we had a record low in Denver this morning of only 18, and we're looking at 22 in Rapid City. It's even freezing right now in Omaha, okay? So this is all courtesy of this cold front that has moved on. On in and those strong northerly winds that moved in behind it. And all along that boundary, we now have frost advisories and freeze watches all the way from the Texas Panhandle stretching into the western Great Lakes, even into the northeast as we head into our Monday. So this is going to be a cold pattern that's hanging around for a while. And not just the cold, but the snowy weather as well. Take a look at some of these totals we have seen accumulate here in West North Platte, 17 inches. Cheyenne had 4, but just west of there in the higher elevations, 17 inches of snow, so almost a foot and a half. And just west of that in a place called French.